Welcome to the Pelican News Network. We are the media team for the Baldwin County Virtual School.
We cover school events, student spotlights, and so much more.
Be sure to tune in weekly for the most up-to-date information about the happenings on our campus.
There are three ways to tune in.
Right here on our YouTube channel, the Baldwin County Virtual School webpage,
and on-campus streaming.
Here's what's coming up this week.
The History Department is taking a field trip to Dauphin Island. Participating students leave the Daphne campus at 8:15 on March 20th and head to the Dauphin Island Sea Lab. Afterward, students will tour the aquarium and Fort Gaines. At 1 p.m., after a picnic lunch, students will head back to the Daphne campus. For any questions, please contact Mr. Levins. We can't wait to see you there.
Each week, the Pelican News Network wants to spotlight the things our students are doing both on and off campus. Are you doing something worth bragging about? Contact Ms. Payne and submit your entry. Maybe you'll be featured on the next Student Spotlight.
Spring break officially starts on March 25th through the 29th, and with the spring break comes the fourth quarter. So, with the new quarter, let's start off strong just like we did with the other quarters.
Words of wisdom for the fourth quarter is to talk to your teachers and ask for help when you need it.
My words of wisdom for the fourth quarter is, if you have a chance to come to the campus, please come because we've got a lot of great teachers here. We hope you have a great fourth quarter, and those are my words of wisdom.
If you're interested in learning technical skills, Reach and Teach might be for you. Reach and Teach is a five-day camp in Florence, Alabama. During the 9th through the 14th of July, you will partake in various hands-on activities that focus on aspects of the entertainment, hospitality, and tourism industries.
Hello, Pelicans. It's Avery here to inform you about Prom 2024. This year's prom will take place on April 20th, 7 o'clock to 11 p.m. in Pelican Hall. Prom tickets are $45 per student, which are only available at the Daphne campus until April 19th at 3 p.m. Also, tickets will not be sold at the door. This year's prom will be open to BCVS 10th, 11th, and 12th graders. To view the outside date forms and dress code information, you can go to the Baldwin County Virtual School website and scroll down to the BCVS News and click here. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope you join us for a night across the universe.
Juniors and seniors, are you interested in learning more about the career opportunities in our area? And would you like to go on a field trip? Well, if so, there's an upcoming field trip that will be held at the Baldwin Connect College and Career Expo on Wednesday, March 20th.
This field trip will take students to the Baldwin County Coliseum, and students will meet at our Daphne campus at 10:45 a.m. to be picked up by the bus and will return to the campus at 1 p.m.
If you're interested in attending this field trip, be sure to check out the field trip form that has been posted on your counselor connection page in Schoology and email the field trip form to Mrs. Wolchina, that's dwolchina@bcbe.org, before March 20th. Also, be sure to check out this information on what to wear, what to bring, and what to do while you're there.
The Senior Advisory Board is creating a yearbook and they need your help. They have asked all students grades 7 to 12 to submit a grade level photo to be used in the yearbook. If you haven't submitted a photo by March 31st, your photo will be left blank. If you want to make sure the Senior Advisory Board has received your photo, contact Ms. Payne. The yearbook also needs collage photos of field trips, school events, and home learning. To submit your photos, please fill out the yearbook Google form sent to your iBaldwin email. Info about purchasing a yearbook will come at a later date.
Hey students, are you looking for a private tutor that makes the material just click for you? Well, let me introduce Abigail Ward. She has experience in AP English, Algebra 1 and 2, Trig, Geometry, Pre-Cal, and Chemistry. The cost is only $20 an hour, the location is flexible, and she is available during weekdays. If you have any questions, you can contact Abigail at the phone number on screen now.
Welcome to Club Hub.
In this segment, we'll be talking about all things clubs. So buckle up and let's get ready for this week.
Attention SLT club members. Your next meeting will be on March 19th at 12:15 in the club room at the Daphne campus. Be sure to be there.
Attention NHS students, the Daphne and Spanish Fork Kiwanis Club have a great service hour opportunity for you. The Kiwanis Club is looking for volunteers for this year's Best of the Bay. Volunteers will need to arrive at 5:30 on Thursday, March 21st. For more information, scan the QR code on the screen.
Attention Pelicans! The Pelican players will be going on stage very soon for their spring production, Madagascar the Musical Adventure. Make sure to save the date for Friday, March 22nd at the Fairhope Civic Center at 7 p.m. Adult tickets are $15 and student tickets are $10 at the door. Cash and checks only, and there will be no reserve seating. And doors open 30 minutes prior to curtain.
Wait, what happened to the lights?
Avery, we're on at 5. Come on.
Oops, that's my cue. See you there.
Be sure to tune in next week.
Bye!